Hi, and welcome to Thrift2Treasure, where I take clothes from the thrift store and I turn it into treasure, and I have fun when I get dressed. So I have my clothes out. It's Sunday morning, and I love color, and I love to have fun when I get dressed. So now we're gonna get dressed. So we have this jazzy dress, skirt rather. I'm gonna wear it as a skirt. So I'm putting it on. It zips in the back, so turn around. Zip on up. Make sure the tags and stuff are in. Spin it around. And yes, it has pockets. Somewhere over here. Turn it here. I said, let's go. And here we are. And so then we have this jazzy green, blue, and white shirt from the thrift store. And I'm gonna put it on. I have a red tank top on because I'm doing a red accent. I don't know how I'm gonna wear this shirt just yet. I'm pretty sure you guys will do more different with this, but this is what I like to do. Too much. Nice and back. Now shall I keep going? This part. So I added a red belt for red accent. And buckles in the back. Well, I put the belt on the back. So that's this. Now you're looking like, well, that shirt is hideous, but watch. Because it won't be the final touch. So here's my so far outfit. I'm having fun doing this, guys. Put this together. It's the my gospel. So now I was about red shoes. Then I was like, I want some more colors. So then I put on my yellow. Okay, so this is what I came up with. I don't need the pockets, but I do got some if I need some. This is how it looks. So it's still long, appropriate for church, with a little skirt. Here's the back. Thrift2Treasure. I got one more nay or yay. I want to try this on.
So it's cold outside. Well, it's cold for North Carolina anyway. And so with that being said, if you layer up, then you wouldn't have to wear much out because it's supposed to get warmer. So this is a look where when it's cold, you're comfortable and it's not too hot, you know what I'm saying? And then this is this right here. And then that's the back. I like it. I like it. It turned out well. And because my hair is not cut, I'm going to and it's not all about how this looks. It's pretty much on how you feel. So I dress to feel happy. It's gonna be work fit, but it's all good. And I'm just getting started here, so this is what I do and how I go over the morning. And this is just a typical Sunday for me. And I'm off to church. Pair with my clutch. My gold clutch. I'm doing my yellow accents. This is my jacket also.